In this picture book by Janelle Cannon, a fruit bat ends up in a bird's nest and is adopted by the mama bird. That book, Stella Luna. Harrison.
Children's books 400, please.
Eric Carle is perhaps best remembered for this book about a week in the life of a ravenous larva. Annabelle.
What is the very hungry caterpillar?
Yes, and that'll put you on the board.